Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Similar to the Windrust situation is the plight of the Chagos community, who were exiled under the Wilson administration from the British Indian Ocean Territory. Will my right honourable friend agree to meet with me to look at my British Indian Ocean Territory citizenship bill, which is currently before Parliament, with a view to righting this injustice?
Mr. Speaker, my honourable friend is first right to raise the issue of the Chagos community. I would very happily meet with him.